Welcome, y'all. Well, as you can see, we didn't do so well in qualifying this today, but that's fine because that puts us in the... Hey, lady, down in the front. Like I was saying, that puts us way in the back, so it's not that big of a deal. Because I was actually thinking of starting from the pits. It's a little bit warm, so this will be... It would be okay with me, good for me, but I can't get anywhere near those times. My optimal, I think, is a 128. So, name of the game is just going to be run the race. Don't die. And don't make anybody else die. Using another setup by, I think it's Mark Ursel again. What's funny is a majority of my practice has been done today with the with his setup from Laguna Seca, because I wasn't paying attention and didn't change it. Luckily, I realized as I was that I should fix that when I saw it. Two or three races in a row now where I've had to dodge someone like that. So there were like 47 people registered for this race, which means I'm pretty sure it split. A little heavy on the brakes there. Terribly done turn. Slow cars everywhere. And I'm at the very bottom of this pack, so I may be in one of the non-bottom splits. Kind of worried about the guy in front of us. He seems to kind of be all over the place. Yeah, pretty sure the guy behind us is going to pass us here shortly. Oh, well. The spotter just said that the next car is the leader. I know we gained a lot of places, but I didn't think we gained that many. No, we didn't. Okay. Yeah, both of them are way faster than I am, so it was a good place to let them go by. Where I didn't really have to do much but get out of their way, and they could just hold their lines, and everybody would be happy. So, yeah. You know, I wasn't too worried about that because, like, dude's over there on the far right. I'm like, he's way out of the way. And the guy to the right there will surely move, right? Or, like, adjust his line to not hit the guy. And no. Trying to look at my phone there to see if I can adjust the AC if I needed to. Got distracted there, which is why I actually broke instead of just lifting in that second to last turn there. I'm so far out of my league here, it's not even funny. No apex there. I don't believe you. Didn't see it. Doesn't exist. Am I dragging my foot through on the throttle again? Wow, really screwed that turn in up. Oh, that guy behind us is the number two seed. Yeah. The fact that he hadn't caught it yet is already kind of surprising to me. tried to force it, and of course... So that was an off track, but you know what? I didn't lose it, so... I'm so scared of that turn. I keep braking early. Should be braking at the 50. I'm doing like the 65, 75-ish. No time should I be in first gear on this track. Yeah, I forgot a downshift there, which didn't help. So... I put 4 gallons of fuel on this car at the start of this race. The setup I had was a qual setup, and so it didn't have the full, you know, full race load. And iSpeed is telling me this will do 20.7 laps from the start. Is now telling me I have 13 laps worth of fuel left? So we'll be cutting it a little close on fuel. Probably get lap near the end if we keep up our current pace. How's he not back behind me again? Way to screw up a decent lap. I expected him to have gained more than that on us. Ten laps, more like nine. Did I pass someone, or was that somebody in the pits? I didn't actually mean to slow down that much, but considering I saw how much faster he was going than I was, I just held it so he could get by. I know that was an awkward place, and I didn't really want to do it there, but nice driving there around that corner, Grandma. What am I saying? I'm insulting some people's grandmas with how slow that was. Yeah, I know that time I was definitely dragging the throttle was on the brakes. Could hear the mirror. Sounded like a sad mosquito. There's that AC kicking in. Finally. Did we lose our leader? wrong time to choose to look at something. Because that person is not as close as they should be by now. And I swear our leader's name started with an E. And I gained another spot. Well, but then... I mean, I see that there's number 8 there in front of us that's lapped, but... Yeah, I'm really chicken shit on that turn because of that right there. Now if you get on it just a wee bit too much, you're gonna lose it. Position. Now I'd be real happy if those two stay back there and keep battling it out, which I think is why they haven't caught me yet. And that's what usually happens on that turn. Well, there was that problem. I was in the wrong gear. So it's interesting. It almost seems like practicing with a really low downforce setup, or a lower downforce setup, really helps you kind of learn all the tricky places. You know, it looks like Ricardo finally pulled ahead, but if they're close to each other and still battling and they catch up to me, I'm just pulling over. Because that looks like they've been having one hell of a battle there at the first. And I'd hate to get in the way of that. And if I keep doing that, they will catch up with me rather quickly. So I know light blue means a lap down. What is aqua green, or whatever that color was? That's one problem. I'm pinching that turn in really badly. It's like the guy in first just turned on his nitrous. He's pulling seriously away from the guys behind him. As I try to seriously pull off into the road, or off the road. You know, I should try actually being on the road there so I don't have to feel like I'm having to turn in so late or so early so that I don't go off track. I mean, you know, it's kind of a weird and crazy idea, right? We make it this lap and we'll be able to finish the race. Yeah, I don't know if that worked that well. I think the next thing I need to really work on, you know, in addition to still not overbraking, holy crap, isn't that the guy that, oh yeah, that guy, I can't believe that guy made it back to second, holy crap. Thank you. Wow. Okay. I am happy with this race. Oh, yep. It was the middle split up three. Strength of field was 1,300. Not bad. And I was probably dragging that down. Ooh, we got a nice chunk of safety rating, which is nice. A little bit of iRating, not a whole lot. More important, we didn't lose any. Overall, I'm very happy with those results, because just the fact that I didn't get lapped, I'm happy. Because that means I didn't screw up too badly in any, like, big way. Had that one off track, which I was able to save it, which I was amazed by. So I didn't get the 2x for spinning, and I didn't have to get the time penalty for basically the self-imposed time penalty of being spun and having to turn the car around and, you know, all that good stuff. So I was able to keep up some momentum there, which was nice. Much, much better experience than last week with Star Mazda. I would say it was very clean racing, but I really wasn't around anybody that much. I think I only really made one big mistake when trying to let people pass, so that was good. Yeah, I know, I don't have to let people pass when I'm racing for position, but they're way faster than I am. Why do that? Anyways, good luck in your races, and y'all take it easy.